the maximum. You're going to burn a lot of calories from this, increase the lean muscle, and you're going to increase your fitness levels massively. Right. Okay, warm-up track. Accelerate warm-up. We're going to get all those muscles primed for the bulk of the session. Okay, get that blood pumping, slowly elevate those heart rates.
Right, here we go.
Right, grab a plate size. Overhand grip. Now you're going to bring your feet wider than the shoulder width. Turn your toes out slightly, so when we squat down, your knees are tracking over the toes. Right now, let's hold yourself tall, so shoulders down and back, elevate the chest. So your first move is to squat with an upright row. Okay, so off we go. Right, try and keep your body as upright as you can, all the way through the hips. Now the plate is coming up to about mid-chest level. Squeeze those elbows high, and they come up by your ears. Nice. Now, up back to the body, as far as push you can. As you get more confident with this exercise, start dropping your hips down lower. You're pushing your bum down and back. Okay, one more. Leg down to one side. Step up to the top. Next move, guys, we have a burpee. With a press up, jump back up. Okay? Option, coming down, press up on your knees. Right, let's get set. Off we go. Always start with a squat. Your hands on the block. Off we go, guys. Right now, let's bring the intensity up. This time, I want you to jump up onto your block. Exhale, press up, jump up, and down. Brilliant. I want to see a full range of press up. So the shoulder comes in line with the elbow. That core nice and strong. One more. Alright, grab your plate. Last move, squat press. Feet just wider than hip width. Plate sits on your collarbone. Parallel to the floor. As we're extending at the hips, we push the plate above our head. All the way to the heels. Again, push your bum down and back. Keep those knees tracking over the feet. And brace those abs. Sign. Lay down. Hey. We feeling warm?
First track, 2 minute challenge. Okay, we're gonna see how many reps we can do. 2 minutes of burpee, press up, with a box jump. Pick your options, guys. If you can't do a full press up, come down, drop to your knees, execute the press up, and then jump. 2 minutes. I want to see speed. Okay, as fast as we can. Start with the squat, guys. Off we go. As soon as you jump off the block, drop down into the movement. Right, let's see how we go. Excellent, jump down, straight down into it, well done. Very nice, mate, keep your hips still. Well done. Straight down, squat, hands down, full press up, jump back up, slow, brilliant work, excellent. That's it, down to the knees, full range of movement, good. Let's keep this up. If we're not getting deep enough with our press up, please come down to your knees. Brilliant work. Now let's pop back up onto the feet. Good jump. Brilliant. Great press up. Right, let's see speed now. Jump off, straight down. Go. Hop up. Very nice. Come on, let's keep this going. Right, keep it up, keep it up. Full range, good. Come, jump back down, yes, well done. Let's go, mate, 5 reps, let's see 5. One up, jump, 1. Straight back down, good. Remember the squat, jump off, squat down, go. Go on, let's see 1 more, 1 more. You got this, down, go. Yes, well done. 5 seconds. Come on, everyone in. Keep going. Well done. Time. Okay. We have a power circuit. 4 exercises. Minute of the exercise with 30 seconds rest in between. 2 rounds. Right, first exercise we have pick a bar up safely. About thumb width away from your hips. Your feet stay below the hips. We have an upright row into a clean and press. So on the upright row, high elbows, clean and press, drop the elbows underneath and press above the head.
One.
Off we go. Here we go. Come on. Every time that bar hits your collarbone, absorb the shock by softening the knees. All right, let's go. High row, clean and press. Speed now, speed. Back down, high row. Straight down, clean and press. Good. Keep that intensity up. Well done. See, let's keep the bar close to the body. Nice. Well done. Drop underneath, explode. Well done. Use those legs, guys. As you get more confident, again, look at that speed. So about where the body is. Drop underneath the bar, press. You need to absorb that shock when that bar hits the collarbone. Soft knees. Well done. Right, exercise 2. 30 seconds rest. We have a squat. First option, back squat. Bar across the shoulder blades, feet just wider than hip width. Toes turn out slightly. You're gonna bend from the knees to hips, down to a 90 degree angle in the legs. Option 2 is a front squat. Bar sits on the collarbone. Elbows up, it's gonna hit your core. Okay, bar's ready.
3, 2, 1.
All the way to the hills. Off we go. Now keep those knees tracking over the feet. Push your bum down and back. Nice, okay, well done. Good range of movement, not as low. But down there, good. Right, let's not lock out those knees and hips. Come up to soft knees, back down. Soft knees, go. Well done. Right, let's come a little bit closer to the feet. There, chest up, bump down and back. Well done, better. Well done on the front squat option. Get those elbows up. Flexible. Keep it going. Keep that chest high. Brace those abs. Push your knees towards the toes, come on. Time. 30 seconds. Right, third exercise, we have a bent over row. So, you're gonna pick the bar up about thumb width away from your hips. The feet stay below the hips. You're gonna elevate your chest, draw that belly button towards your spine, you're gonna hinge forward. Okay, pull your shoulder blades together, the bar's gonna come from your kneecap to the lower part of your rib cage. Right, bars up.
5, 4.
Right,
three,
chest open, hinge forward,
one.
Off we go. Come on, when we extend the elbow, keep those shoulder blades pinched together. Feet directly below the hips. Right, let's see this. Right, let's hinge a bit more. Come down. Good. Lower part of the ribcage from the kneecap. Lower part, better. Good. Well done. Again, let's hinge forward a bit more. There, lower part of the ribcage. Good, keep body still. Row it a little bit lower. There, good. Rise back up. Right, you are welcome. You're getting stiff in the lower back. You're welcome to stand up, stretch it off. When you're ready, come back down. Come on. Keeping those wrists nice and flat. Keep the intensity there, come on. Keep pinching. Squeeze, squeeze. Well done. Almost there.
3, 2.
Time. Right. Exercise 4, we've got some propulsion lunges. So, we get to a lunge position, feet hip width, back on the tiptoe, body upright, as vertical as you can, chest open, brace those abs. 90 degrees in the arm, We're going to propel our body upwards. So, coming down, dropping the back knee, exploding in the air. Using your arms to propel. Right, set position.
Two, one.
Off we go. Right, you're looking at speed and height. Slow that. Right, that's it. Fling your arms towards the ceiling. Well done. I want to see five decent repetitions. You rest, you come back in. Arms back, no, reverse. Arms down, now fling. There, better. Up, well done. Make sure that front knee is tracking over your feet. More arms, good. Very nice. Let's keep this up. Come on, more height, towards the ceiling. Well done. Very good, very good. Make sure those feet are wide. Place it long. Time. Right, round one done. 30 seconds. Back to the first exercise. Upright row, clean and press. So remember, you use your legs to get speed. Slight squat on the knee, upright row, down, press. So every time the bars come on the collarbone, you're absorbing that shock on the knees. Even when it comes down, absorb the shock.
Three, 2, 1.
Off we go. Right, let's keep that intensity high. On the upright row, bar comes to chest level. Elbows up by your ears. Keep the bar close to the body at all times. Drop under, drive. Well done. Very nice. Keep this going. Back in. T5. I'm saying. Straight in, elbows up. Good. Nice. Come on. Drop, drive. Three. Well done, guys. Keep that core strong. Chest elevated. Shoulders down and back. Just maintain good posture. Last time, come on. Everyone back in. To the end. Sign. Well done. Right side two. Front or back squat. So bars are going to be across the shoulder blades. Feet just wide in the hip width. All the way for the heels. Squatting down to 90 degrees in the leg. Right, I do not want to see this time anyone lock out. So, as you come up, soft knees, go back down. Option, front or back. Bars up.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go. Come on, accelerate that body. Up and down. Chest up, abs brace. You're going to hit your glutes more when you push your bum back. Good, right, you got more there, you got more there, a little bit lower, down, down, a little bit lower. Yeah, better. Right, turn those toes out slightly a bit more. Bring your heels in a little closer and let the knees track up your feet. That's better, well done. Good, bum back, push your bum back. Better, well done. Again, option, you've got the front squat, elbows up high. Bar is sat on the collarbone. You cannot afford to tilt forward. Keep the chest up, body as upright as you can. Keep going.
3, 2, 1.
Time. Well done. Right, two more exercises. Next one, bent over row. Thumb width away from the hips. You're going to hinge forwards, chest open. Bar rows from the kneecap to the lower part of your ribcage. Keeping that good posture. Long, flat back. Right, if you want to bring the intensity up, if you bring the grip wider, it will come into the upper back. It's going to make it a little bit more challenging.
2, 1.
Let's go! Feet below the hips. Keep the shoulder blades squeezed together. Wrists flat, drive those elbows up. There you go, stabilize. Keep that body still. Better, well done. Very nice. Keep that intensity up. When you're ready, back in. Now, go. Right, stand up quickly, one more time. Pull your shoulders. Now, hinge forward, keeping that posture. There, hold. Now, row. Right, better, better. Keep pinching here, alright? Right, come on then. That's it. If you need to stretch off, you're welcome to. Come back, release those hips. Come back in when you're ready. You've got soft knees, guys. All the way for the hills. Keep that body still. 5 seconds, come on.
3, 2, 1.
Nine. Right, last one. Save the worst to last. Propulsion lunges. Remember, you've got that base hip width. You drop the back knee, using those arms. A lot of you are keeping that body still. Arms propel from there. Explode up. You want to look at height, as hard as you can. Right, towards the ceiling. Position. Let's go. Let's get some air time. Better, well done, brilliant. Good, use your arms, that's it. Propel, brilliant. You got more than that. We can go higher. Up, there you go, slow. Better. As long as you get a little bit bent in that back knee, look at speed. Come on. That's it. Have a short rest. Back in. Let's go. 5. Well done. Good air time. And again. Keep the body up. 2 more. Last one. Well done. Everyone in. Everyone now. Well done. Right, you get a minute rest. Right now. Turn your boxes. Vertical. Right, we have, guys, this is up, tap into interval training. Right, we're 20 seconds active, we're 10 seconds recovery, superset 2 exercises. Exercise 1, we have a squat press. Plate on the collarbone, parallel to the floor, elbows underneath, feet outside the block, we squat down, drive above the head. Exercise 2 is a sumo squat jump. I want to look at height. You jump onto the blocks, you jump in the air. Land soft knees. Up, jump, land. Right, place ready. Right, we need to be on the ball now. 10 seconds is a very short time.
4, 3.
All the way for the hills.
1.
Speed, let's go. Chest up, shoulders down and back. As soon as the plate comes onto your collarbone, drop with the plate. Three, two, one. Plate down. Sumo box jumps. Toes turn up slightly. Round 2, off we go. Use your arms to propel your body. Land soft knees. Look at high guys, come on. Time. Plates ready. 2 more rounds. Squat press. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right, come on then. Good, get that depth. Done. Plate powered up. Hold it parallel, that's it, good. Excellent. Full extension. Stop. Plate to one side. Sumo squat jumps. When your feet hit that block, height. Ready. Go. Land soft knees. All the way for the hills. Wait for the hills. There, good. Last one we're doing. Let's keep that intensity up. Again, bump back. That's it, push it back even further. There. Good. Lower. 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 Better. Time. Last round. Sumo squat jumps. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Come on, hand height. Can we touch the ceiling? That's better. Look at this.
Good.
It's an air time there. Well done. Come on. Two more. Last one. Yes. Well done. Right. We get a 1 minute rest. Grab yourself a drink. Meanwhile, guys, just turn your boxes back round. Right, we're doing well. This is brilliant. Right, we revisit the 2 minute challenge. This is where it gets difficult. Right, make sure your plate and bars are away to one side. Right, so you're fatigued, you're tired. You have to keep going for this 2 minutes. So remember, every time you come down to that squat, down, hands on block, jump out, pull press up, knees or feet, optional. If you're only coming down to there, rather come to your knees, get the shoulder in line with the elbow. Jump up onto the block. Harder version, if you want to bring the intensity up, I've noticed a few people doing it, burpee on the floor and jump. 2 minutes.
2, 1.
Off we go. And again, option on the floor. Good, right, come down. Full press up, chest on the floor, pop up. Perfect. Judge that distance. Shoulder, not elbow. That's a deep press up, well done. On the press up, guys, keep the core strong, so brace those abs. Keep the chest open. Let's see if we can jump off the block and drop straight down into it. Come on, you got this, right. Press up. Jump up. Jump back on, down, straight away, down, go. Knees down, press up. Jump back up, well done. Are we looking? Come on, let's go, back in. Full press up, brilliant, pop up. Nice, drop down now. There you go, that's a good drop. Great drop. Keep us going. Keep it going. Make sure you do a press up, just don't land flat. Come out, extend the plank. Press up, up, pop up, that's better. Let's try not to land flat, guys. I want to see a full press up. When you come down, extend it, then drop. On the press up, make sure your shoulders stay with your elbow and wrist. We're looking good. Now, everyone, back in, let's go. 5 seconds, everyone is moving. Time. Right, grab your mats. We finished with a core track. 2.5 minutes. Right, mats down. Unfortunately, no rest. Right. We're going to come down to a hopper position. So, your shoulder's going to sit directly above the elbow. Okay, your knees start wider, just wider than shoulder width. You're going to create a long flat back, so chest open. Draw that belly button towards your spine. Right, you want to bring the intensity up. Come up onto your toes. Good. Straight line from the shoulder all the way down to the ankle. Hold that position. Loosen up the forearms. Pinch those shoulder blades. Right then guys, everyone up onto your toes. We start with a jumping jack. In your own time, feet come out and in. Out, in. You can go as slow or as fast as you like. Keep the hips as still as you can. Let's keep this up. Well done. If you're struggling, guys, just hold that plank. That's all you need to do. Right, we have mountain climbers. Left knee up to elbow and out. Up and out. Come on. Hold that position. Again, as fast as you, slow as you like. Again, option. If you want to hold the plank, you can. Right, feet hip width, toe taps, one out and in. Out and in. Out and in. Option, if you struggle, down to your knees and hold the plank. You are welcome though, carry on if you can. Out, in. Out, in. Keep it going. So close now. Hold the plank to the end. Knees or feet, optional. Pinch those shoulder blades. Chest open. Lift that tailbone up. Hold. Come on. Three. Two, one. Time. Well done, guys. Brilliant. Right, get yourself away. Excellent work.